It seems like this wall is how you sign up to use the washers and dryers. I have one of these locks in my room, and, well, I'm not sure exactly what it looks like. It says date. You can find the date. Today is the 15th, and I guess, do you want it from 7 o'clock to 10, 10 to 13, I don't know what parkering is. But I suppose you just put your lock in here, and that's how you reserve the washers. I'm just guessing. And these are the long, detailed, and that's the washer, those two, and the bottom two are the dryer. These are, like, really old. They're, like, older than I am. You have to, like, okay, put your clothes in there, pull out this thing, and, like, I don't even know. I had to do stuff, and look, switch this thing to, like, something. How many degrees Celsius do you want? I don't even know. I just put it on warm at home. And then start stuff. Mainly release the water. Like, okay. Like, you close the door. And it won't open again. You have to, like, press this button. And after your clothes are washed, you have to, like, let out the water yourself by holding this thing down at the bottom. And that lets out the water. I don't even know. I haven't done it yet. But. And then dryer. To, like, clean the lint thing. And then more buttons. And, like, look. Can't read that. Oh, man. We'll figure it out someday. You really. The dryers are pretty big. But these washers are almost as small as my penis.